Hi, I'm Brittany with Lapp Tannehill. Today we're going to go over common features of cable glands, and we're going to see how Lapp SKINTOP strain relief cable glands stack up. We're going to take a look at two different cable gland products. So first we'll take a look at the Lapp SKINTOP product, and then we'll take a look at the leading competitor. Okay, so first we're going to look at the main components of a SKINTOP. So here you'll see we have the body and the cap. So we'll just run through the body first. So you'll see here, we've got these lamellar fins around the body of the product. And on the inside, we have a reducer bushing or seal. So you'll notice that the fins and the reducer bushing are flush to each other. So that can create a better seal in your application, keep dust and debris out of your cable. Next, you'll see a really similar construction. This is a competitor's cord grip. So you'll notice this cord grip also has this lamellar fin design, and they also have the seal or reducer bushing on the inside, but you'll notice a slightly different design. So these fins actually extend past the seal, and that's one feature that can actually cause some pretty disruptive seating and fit issues when installed. So the second component you'll notice is this dome cap. So this is the Lapp SKINTOP dome cap. And you'll notice here, you'll see these ratcheting ridges inside. There are four of them. So when installed, you'll actually hear the click. And that's how you know that the fins are fully engaged. Now with the competitor's product, you'll notice they have a kind of similar locking mechanism. They have these two nodules on either side, on the inside of the dome cap. So those are supposed to serve about the same purpose as the ratcheting ridges. So I'm gonna install this and we'll just see the difference here. You don't get quite the same click that signals the application. It's completely tight, but they do serve a similar purpose. While the Lapp SKINTOP does have these ratcheting ridges, the competitor product has a similar feature, but they're much smaller nodules, which you can see here. So those just don't offer the same lock that the SKINTOP products do. Now that we've ran through some of the main components of cable glands, you can see why the SKINTOP design is one that you can be confident in. Reach out to one of our salespeople on lapptannehill.com or call us today.